old Philadelphia the founding fathers met. Because our country didn't have a constitution yet, many of the framers would go on to greater fame. One was a Virginian, Mason was his name. In 1791, George Mason led the fight that led to the adoption of our nation's Bill of Rights. They named a college after him in 1972, and they beat UConn on Sunday and f*** me in the pool. George Mason. George Mason. Him and the horse that drove him in. He fought for the assertion of the common rights of man, but the won a game and now I'm almost out of grand. He may have been a patriot, a hero from the past, but if I ever see him, I'll kick his ass. George Mason. George Mason. Him and the horse that drove him in.